Never give up on your dreams, and this is coming from President Trump. This is a reaction to a portrait of himself made by a Nigerian artist. The artist, identified as creative_docs on Twitter, said that it was the second time he would be painting President Trump, and this time he wanted him to see it. Well, he saw it and encouraged him to never give up on his dreams. He said, and I quote, "Not only did I see it, I think it is fantastic."
I mean, kudos.
Congratulations to him.
You know, exactly. Kudos to Creative Underdogs. Mm-hmm. I mean, great painting that it took him, I mean, like over 70 something hours mm-hmm. to do that. Mm-hmm. It's amazing. It's amazing how so much spotlight is not being put on art. You know, the artists we have who are into paintings in Nigeria. And I think so much needs to be done for them to bring them to the limelight. I remember also there was a period somebody also did a painting of Kevin Hart, mm-hmm. a Nigerian guy. Mm-hmm. Kevin Hart also saw it.
Kevin bought it. And bought for some of his friends.
But now we're talking, this is the United States, the president of the United States of America, mm-hmm. almost like the president of the world, I mean, recognizing a gift, a talent. Mm-hmm. And so it shows how much of talent.
I believe that will open doors for him.
It should open doors for him, yeah. Because that's like an endorsement. Mm-hmm. He actually said, he said something about him being a great, I think you're great, you're
so
wonderful.
This is fantastic. Yeah. Never give up on your dream.
You know, and This is the biggest endorsement anybody can ever get. Forget the fact that people have their reservations and inhibitions about Donald Trump, mm-hmm. but this is the president of the world endorsing your talent. Mm-hmm. Doors are open. So, creative underdogs, I hope you're able to manage the
attention.
The attention is about to come on you because it's big. This is huge. He doesn't even understand what he's about to come into right now. So, I just thought he has people around him who can manage it well and keep the publicity going.
Yeah, and this is a good thing about social media. I know we like to talk about how bad it can be, how it can fuel depression, yeah. how people are not paying attention to the things they're supposed to pay attention anymore, being addicted to social media. But at the same time, if you understand that platform, if you understand whatever platform you have chosen to use, whether Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, it could change your life overnight. It's just about you understanding that you still have to be something outside social media, then bring that personality, bring that talent, bring what you have to offer to that platform and watch your life change, right? So we need to begin to focus more on the positives and let the negatives go. Like, social media has changed the lives of so many people. I dare to say it has also changed my life to a large extent. So let's focus on the good part. And now to the very funny part. On a particular blog where I saw this, I saw comments from people and they were like, "Papa Donald Trump, drop money now, Johnny. Your dream is coming." They expected. You know the way Kevin Hart did it, and like, I'll buy two more for my friends and all that to actually appreciate and say this is worth something. So many people expected that, and I'm sure that was what this guy expected too. However, like you said, this endorsement is and he needs to manage it properly.
I mean, this is an endorsement. This is not everything every time should be monetary. Mm-hmm. You know, Kevin Hart is an entertainer, so he can afford to do that. This is, we're talking about the president right here. The decorums, the things. Well, again,
Trump has money before being a president.
I know. Mm-hmm. Trump again, you never can tell what could go on after now. He could decide to use somebody else.
He's busy with his campaign.
It's just the corner. So. You know, so let's not just quantify it to that. Mm. It's an endorsement, big time endorsement. So this guy should be busy for the rest of his life. He knows exactly what he's doing.
Seems there's a resemblance between him and Donald Trump.
No, there's not. Don't do that. No.
Okay. All right.